understand if you would love to be really good with horses.
People have personalities. Horses have horsenalities. Anyone can make a horse do something. Can you get a horse to want to do something? Can you get a horse to want to be with you? And who do you have to become to have that happen?
So what we tried to do is we tried to find out how horses feel, how they think, how they act, and they play, and how we humans can develop a language, both on the ground and on the horse's back.